undefeated champ here with the humble referee, Darren Branch. And we're going to look at one of the techniques I used to submit an opponent in one of the previous high rollers BJJ competitions. So starting from the closed guard, I always like to look for omoplatas to start to set stuff up. So I swim under, boom, I go for this basic omoplata. And now my opponent's going to roll to alleviate the pressure. And I follow and go for this back step. Boom, it exposes his neck. Boom, and I lace up this one-arm guillotine. I like to even bring this heel right in the middle of the shoulder blades, palm on the mat. Make sure you guys have this motorcycle grip right on the esophagus right here on the chin strap. Boom, and I try to bring my thumb to my front delt. So again, boom, as I hip in. A lot of pressure on the opponent's spine. So it's really effective. If you have to, you can reach in and connect the second hand. So again, boom, close guard. I start to set up a basic omoplata setup, and my opponent rolls to alleviate pressure. As I follow him on the back step, I control this tricep. And immediately as I bring my leg over, it exposes his neck, and I lace up the neck. Palm on the mat, hip in and finish. We also have the arm bar from right here. So as I bait him, he brings his hand in to defend this mounted triangle. Palm right on the back of the elbow and tricep, creating an extra fulcrum point, pinching the elbow, and I slowly walk over, a lot of back heel, hip in, and get the finish. So again, one more time. All right, guys, so close guard. We swim in. His hands are on the mat, exposing his shoulder for the omoplata. I start to attack this omoplata, and he rolls, alleviating pressure. I follow, back step, boom, and immediately lace up the one-arm guillotine. Boom, getting the finish. Also, I can bait him by lifting this knee up, and now he's defending this triangle. I reach down, grab the tricep and the elbow with my palm, suck the arm in, pinch my elbow, and bring this leg over, getting the finish with a super high-level arm bar.